Starting off the first round of diving is Garrett Delaney. His first dive is a 107B front 3.5 pike. We have difficulty 3.0. His name sounds familiar. That's because he's the son and pupil of former Olympic diving medalist Tracy Delaney. Time to see if greatness runs in the family. Let's see how he does.
Nine and a half, nine, 10.
Nine, 8.5.
That's a 4.5 from me.
You know, lead ups look perfect when we take it up top. It's not competition ready, but we'll get there. We'll be there.
Seeing that. Hey. Nice dive.
Thank you.
Next up, Todd Campitelli.
Oh, Todd.
You were just a hair out on that one, okay? I'll take it though. What's next?
Reverse.
Reverse. Stay over it. Keep that head in. Go. Stay warm.
Okay.
Beginning the second round is Garrett Delaney, doing a reverse 3.5 in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty, 3.3. Currently at 81 points, Garrett's in the lead by 6. Let's see if he can follow up his phenomenal first dive with something just as good and stay ahead of the competition.
Morning. Okay. Eat up, kid. Protein shake, vitamins too, all right? Gotta be at the pool in 30. Big day today. How you feeling about it?
Can we not do this right now?
Honey, look. Olympic trials are in 2 weeks. I mean, without this dive, we don't even score high enough to make the team. What? Garrett, I get that you're scared. I understand that. But that's all in your head. You've done this dive a million times. You can do it again. I mean, you understand that, right? Garrett, just tell me that you understand that if we don't do this...
Tomorrow on Friday, starting off on a damp note, cloudy skies and a couple of morning showers, however, gradual...
Toes. Thank you. You're nowhere near it. No. What part of don't lean back on the takeoff do you not understand? You want to go further back, you'll land in the swimming well. Get up there. Toes, what did I just say? Oh, I'm sorry, Marina. You have a little something in your eye? You need a break? Perfect.
What might be going through Garrett's head right now? Why can't
you
do it?
Can't
do it.
Do it.
You can't do it.
Fuck you! You can't do it!
Do it! You've done this dive a million times. You can do it again. Exactly what it looks like, Marina. You're going to dive over the hook. You lean back like that again, you're gonna hit it. Whoa! Step off that board and you're done. Last chance. You're fine. Trust me.
What are you doing? Mom.
Mom! No!
Just like I said.
You're fine. 10 meter.
Take it up.
Let's go, 10. Go!
You got it.
3, 2, 1. Get down. Form gets you 30 extra seconds. All right, everybody else, get out of here. I'll see you tomorrow.
Marina, hey, nice work today. Proud of you.
Thanks.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Garrett, I'm out of ideas. We have to get this dive back no matter what. Help me out here.
I think we should wait another 4 years.
Well, you're my son. You don't lose. You don't give up. I won't allow that.
I'm not giving up.
Good. So how about you walk home tonight, yeah? Clear your head. Get ready for tomorrow.
With 82 points, Tracy Delaney will only take home a silver medal for the U.S. And congratulations
to the Seba, trying to steal the ball.
Down marker is that far away?
You know, Garrett's wanted to go to the Olympics his entire life. Nothing's going to stop him.
But the trials are in 2 weeks. What are the chances he'll get the dive back in time?
Coach Delaney?
Yeah, actually, he just got it back this morning.
That's fantastic. So this means you're all set?
We are all set. We're very excited.
Well, there you have it, folks. Garrett Delaney is officially back in action.
Thank you.
You lied on television.
No, it's not gonna be a lie. You're gonna change that. You're not gonna let these last 10 years just go to waste, Garrett.
Why?
People don't get second chances.
I really used to love this sport, but I can't do this anymore. As my mother, please.
Oh, honey. Are you done? Diving is a do or die sport. It is now or it is never. You have a decision to make, and I suggest you trust your coach. Garrett. Garrett! Garrett! Open this door! Honey! Honey, I did this for you. You know that, right? Fine. Talk to me, Garrett. Garrett, God damn it. Garrett? Garrett! Hey, I have been trying to call you for over 2 hours. Hey.
My phone died.
Well, what were you doing?
Clearing my head. Just getting ready for tomorrow.
Okay. I smell chlorine. Are you at the pool?
No, I just went for a walk.
Yeah. Good night. Fuck.
Hey, Scott. It's Garrett. Delaney? So, I need to talk to you about trials.
The Olympic team trials for diving came to a close today with the men's 10-meter platform event.
Reigning champ David Badaia claimed the first of the two Olympic team spots.
Perhaps the biggest story of the day was Garrett Delaney.
Delaney suffered a horrific training accident over 7 months ago. Managed to snatch the second team spot by a margin of 1.5.
Strangely enough, Delaney showed up to the meet with a new coach, Scott Doney. Delaney's mother and now former coach Tracy was not present at the event.
Neither Delaney nor Doney were available for comment.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this.